it to be? DD. Painstakingly make sure that everything is in order. Tonight must go absolutely perfect. Capiche?
I get it. Dexter's got a girlfriend. Dexter's got a girlfriend.
No. You have got it all wrong. It's poker night.
Could you get that?
Okay, Mom. Wait, Didi, wait. I get it.
Coming.
No, Didi, no.
Okay, Dexter, you can answer the door for your girlfriend.
I do not know what you are talking about, but as long as I am here, I might as well. Okay, Dexter, think cool.
Ciao.
How's my little guy this evening? Is he yours?
Nah, Charlie wants to dump the little girl.
What my esteemed partner means is I'd be in the dumps without my little pal. You know how us sensitive guys are.
He's really yours?
Yep, the little tyke's staying with Itchy and...
Why, Charlie Barkin, I've never seen this side of you before.
Oh?
Robert, wake up, Robert.
Good morning, Siri.
Good morning, Robert. You have a busy day today.
What are we doing?
We're going to make you the man I know you can be. You have to start eating better and taking care of yourself.
I know. Now that I have you to remind me, it'll be no problem. Oh, gluten-free fish sticks. This place is amazing. I can get...
Good afternoon, Captain.
A buffet fit for a king.
Tasty.
If you want a girl to dance with you, you'll need a great pickup line.
What's that?
It's when you say something sweet to them, like, if you were a booger, I'd pick you first.
Awesome.
The Chetman Jones wears. There are so many details missing. I wouldn't want Chetman Jones to see this.
Wow! Oh, friends. Hey, kids. I'm Savannah. But I bet you already knew that. I bet Vanna can't stop talking about me.
Actually, I've never even heard of you.
Yep. How can you help bragging about having a super sister of your...
Oh, you're kidding me!
That Larry David is something else.
So, you never told me what kind of dogs you have.
I have one Dalmatian, two retrievers...
That's nice.
Oh, and 15 wolves.
Wolves? You mean like wolves?
Yeah.
But why are you both dressed as Maximan?
Maximan is the greatest hero ever. Who else would we dress up as?
Didn't you see all the other kids as you were walking here?
Yay!
Should I take Sasha to the pier or the market?
Hey, wait. That's my sleeping pillow.
Correction, that was your sleeping pillow.
Yeah, why not? As long as you don't chop my head off.
How do I know you don't just want something from me?
Just so you know, Greta, no hard feelings when I win today.
Not at all. And I hope you're not mad my hair is nicer than yours.
Of course not. It really distracts from your hideous boots.
I see what's going on here. You didn't trade it in because you value our friendship.
So do you.
you have any problems with things like this? Weak ankles, I mean.
Prince like you.
Real man. Hey, Larry.
Oh, hey, fellas. You can't eat those in here. You gotta take those outside.
Oh! Little Sophia. And Jean Marie, Anne Marie, Louise Marie. Triplets, you know.
And who's this?
Big Marie.
That was lovely.
And now, my dear.